I like to be alone. It might sound kinda sad, but that's just what I seem to know. I tend to handle things usually by myself, and I can't ever seem to try and ask for help.
Dear Mom, conversations from a couch haven't ever felt the same since you looked Dad in the eye and you told him that things are about to change. My mom was made from Adam's rib. And the marriage went south when the snake came back and asked my mother out to dinner, and my dad found out and asked my mom what that's about, and she said, "Oh, it's nothing, but Dad loves to shout really loud, loud enough to knock the lamps and dressers to the ground." In my memory, I can hear Chopin's nocturnes playing in the background, a slow train wreck. You'll close your eyes, but forever hear the sound, and boy, it's tough. Because that's the sound of people falling out of love.
Before Drew, they've been my friends for years now. I don't want them to think badly of me. I wish I was someone else.
I know something's bothering you.
Well, you could say that.
Jake.
Why did you let me in the band?
I don't get it, Jake. Why would you hang out with people like that?
They're all I had. Back in middle school, I was the freak who would hum to himself down the corridors alone and get called names. People didn't like me, and I didn't fit in anywhere. So after everything me and the other guys have said and done to you, why did you let me join? And you really don't need me.
Your love is gone.